So, this is my new Asus Tough Gaming 27-inch 2K Quad HD 170Hz overclocked gaming slash editing monitor. Sobrang bigat niya in a good way. Kasi this thing packs with tons of features. Kaya siya ganun kabigat. Alam mo na maganda ang isang produkto kapag mabigat siya. So, long story short, ang majority ng aking job or majority ng aking natatanggap na mga client works are editing sa mga ibang bansa, galing sa ibang bansa yung mga clients ko. And syempre, as an editor like me, nagko-color grade ako with my Tough Gaming laptop, yung 15-inch laptop. The only problem, every time I color grade, is the color accuracy sa aking laptop, which is hindi siya ganun ka-calibrated. Understandable naman, kasi yun ay gaming laptop. Again, that is not for editing. So, open na muna natin ito kasi super excited na ako. Sakit ng bulsa ko, pero this is a worthy investment. Again, when it comes to gears, it's an investment. Or gaming. Anyway, so, disclaimer lang, this is not sponsored by Asus ROG or Asus. Nag-reach out ako sa kanila and they said they will send something for me. So, I am very thankful for Asus ROG Mega Mall for sending me a gift. Not sure kasi hindi pa dumadating, but they said they will send me something. So, open na muna natin. Again, na-open ko na siya for checking. Pasok natin konti. Alright, so madami siyang foam. Okay, so this foam. Wala siyang laman. Saan yung monitor? Eh, joke lang. Actually, the monitor is right here. Alright, so this right here is the Asus Tough Gaming 170Hz overclocked VG1A 27-inches monitor. Ang laki niya. From a laptop user na 15 inches, this thing is massive. As in, ang laki niya. Kasi look at my hand. Tapos look at the screen. Pakita ko sa inyo yung unboxing video na ginawa ko. For the size comparison ng aking laptop, this thing is massive. Kaya ako din kinuhang 27 inches kasi 24 is fine, it's perfect. But I want to level up para pang future proof na din kung kailangan ko mas malaki ng monitor. So I went with 27 inches. Huge shout out kay Sir Martin kasi si Sir Martin is a content creator friend of mine sa Instagram. Binigyan niya ako ng tip when looking for a monitor. So if you are looking for a monitor, 24 inches, you should look into 1080p resolution. 27 inches, you should look into 2K resolution. Then 32 pataas na monitor, you should look into 4K resolution. So I got this 27 inches QHD, which is Quad HD 2K monitor. And honestly, ang laki ng difference niya from my 1080p laptop. Lalo na pag nanonood daw na YouTube videos and playing games, it's a huge game changer. In terms of visual, busog yung mata ko. And let's look at the back first kasi ang ganda niya since ako ay fan ng Batman sa mga subscribers ko dati pa. Tough Gaming, ang logo niya looks like a Batman. So, swerte din kasi yung aking Tough Gaming laptop is also the same dito sa aking monitor. So you got two ports, isa sa HDMI and one is VGA to HDMI. If I'm not, di pala siya VGA, I'm not sure what this is. I'm using HDMI sa aking laptop, so here is the HDMI cable. Okay, so here is the power brick. Di na magkasya sa table sa laki ng monitor. Baba ko muna ito real quick. For size reference, ito yung aking tiny 15 inches laptop. From here to here. So, connect natin via HDMI cable. Madami din siyang ports, bali tatlong HDMI ports. If you have multiple devices like may PS4 ka, you can switch displays dito sa monitor. So, yan, nakakonnect na ang HDMI. Let's turn it on. Yan, na-detect na niya agad. So, here is the 27-inch Tough Gaming monitor. So, yan yung size difference nila. Super huge compared to my 15-inches laptop. And it's 2K resolution, hindi siya 1080p. So, kapag nag-switch ako dito sa 27-inches, automatic siya nag-a-adjust to 2K resolution. When editing videos, sapat na to kasi yung Premiere Pro playback tab, kasing laki na itong laptop ko kasi sa sobrang dami kong editing tab sa Premiere Pro, siksikan kasi dito sa 15 inches. Upgrading to a 27 inches really makes a big difference in terms of space. So, magpe-play ako na YouTube video.
This is a great phone with tons of features.
So,
so
yan.
Looking for a budget phone, kaya ka
naka-set siya sa 1080p. Kasi yung video ko maximum is 1080p, but it can go up to 2K resolution, which is 1440p. Kaya ang sarap manood dito ng YouTube videos or movies or Netflix. Plus, meron siyang sariling speaker and microphone jack sa likod, so you can plug in your headset or iba pang devices, let's say speaker. But the main reason I bought this one, dahil this is 130% sRGB. It's IPS panel, maganda siya pang editing. 170Hz overclock, pero if laptop user ka, ang kaya lang niyang isupport is 144Hz. Nalilimit siya sa 144Hz. Kung PC user ka, you can overclock this 170Hz. Hindi ako much of a gamer, so hindi mahalaga sa akin yung 1ms or 3ms, but pang future proof na din. Let's say maging gamer streamer ako in the next 2 years, naglalaro ng Valorant, but most of the time I play Forza Horizon. So visual dessert talaga yung game na yon. Sobrang ganda ng graphics niya and I'm glad kayang-kaya ng Tough Gaming ko i-handle yung 2K resolution. Ang iba pa niyang features, meron siyang cable management dito sa ilalim. So pwede mo itago mga cables mo. Maganda na yung default stand niya, but it is not adjustable sa height, only left and right lang. Yeah. So kung makikita nyo, here is the Tough Gaming logo. And here is my custom Batman logo. So matching na matchy talaga sila. Since ako nag-design itong Batman logo and pinakat ko kay House of Prince. So shoutout kay House of Prince. Sila yung nag-cut nito and it looks amazing. I'm a fan of Batman, alam niyo naman. May bagong Batman na parating ngayon, 2022, which is the Robert Pattinson Batman. In terms of user experience, I'm very satisfied talaga. And si ROG Mega Mall, dun ko nabili sa SM Mega Mall. So you can check them out. And I messaged them, I'm very satisfied sa kanilang service. And they replied that they are very thankful, so they will send me a gift as a token of appreciation. So thank you so much again, Asus ROG SM Mega Mall branch, for noticing my vlogs, diba? Napapansin na tayo ng mga brands and I'm very thankful sa lahat ng blessings na nareceive ko. Lagi kong sinasabi ito sa mga vlogs ko, but I'm really thankful sa lahat ng brands na nakaka-collaborate ko. So ayun, this is the unboxing of my new Tough Gaming 27 inches 2K monitor. And dito ko na muna tatapusin ang aking video. Again, thank you so much everyone for the support. Hindi ko ma-achieve itong lahat ng to without you guys. So also, thank you to my clients that hire me for creating projects for them and creating videos for them. It terrain yung katas ng hard work ko. Masahit sa bulsa, but ganun talaga. Investment. So, yun. Thank you so much for watching. And kapag bago ko pa lang dito sa channel, don't forget to click the subscribe button. And again, this is Gab, and you are now watching Galani Gab.